will be sponsoring 4 STEM Advantage scholars. So I'm giving 4 scholarships away to people in STEM STEM degrees, so science, technology, engineering, or math. And the second part, which I'm so excited about, I've partnered up with UCI Esports, and we've created the first ever Pokey Scholarship, which will be awarded every year forever to someone in one of their esports programs, which is great because specifically they are like pursuing esports while getting a degree in school, which I know from experience is so freaking hard. And so I've been working for so long because I really wanted to figure out a way to give back to both esports, the community, which...
What are you doing? I'm betting $2,200 on black right now. Let's go! Let's go! Let's get even and then get up, baby. Let's go! 2200 black! Yeah! I feel like a fucking god! I feel like Zeus! I feel like a fucking Roman god!
Heads up. When he folded the ace five to the all in from the king queen. That's a strong call. That's a strong call. And Martin Pick at this stage will feel rewarded. 60-40 for the money.
And it's Pick'em.
It absolutely is.
Good luck, Vice. Normally, now you'd expect him to tell the dealer to hold on so we can chop the pot.
Oh my gosh! 6 outs or victory! And he's won! He's won, Parg! Wow. Martin picked the champion! And I have to say, Parg, he played an unbelievable final table start to finish. Richard Liu, absolutely nothing to feel bad about for a second.
Okay, well, hopefully he doesn't have a 9. Here we're just going to fold, or we're going to check back. Yeah. This is a really good sign that he's tanking. That means he doesn't have a 9. Here we're going to just try to win. Turn a river of flush, which is nice. I'm gonna call. Has a full house, nice hand. I want this gentleman's... Yeah, definitely fun to see the raid. Oh, but he's... Dude, oh my god, the slow roll? Dude, homie slow... Can someone clip that? Homie slow rolled me. Yeah, deserved it 100%. 100% deserved. Sitting on another one of our tables. Yeah, can we get a clip of that, please? Like, that was sick. Homie just slow rolled me after getting called in a 4-bet pot.
Forsen, I discovered you on your sub Reddit years ago, and you know, you had a lot of people posting stuff about me, and I really appreciate that. And then I got on Twitch just last week. And I, you know, you're like a superstar here. I had no idea about Twitch, and you know. And thank you so much for letting me being crazy here and talk about you. But I want you to have a, I want to wish you a happy Valentine's Day, Forsen. Happy Valentine's Day. And what else would I say? And please forgive me. You know, I mean, it's all fun and games.
That's how it works, yeah.
Selling you?
Yeah, that's what they told me, yeah.
That's
a lot of steps.
Yeah.
It's a shameless stream right there.
Shame. Exactly. Like exactly. Shame. Shame. Yep.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sorry.
Ellie Moon, you are safe. Congratulations, Quincy. You've been eliminated from the show by Greek God X. Greek, why did you make that decision to eliminate Quincy from the show?
Number one, she smoked, and I have quit, and I cannot have somebody enabling.
I don't smoke. I have quit, too. Oh, that's really nice.
What is that, then?
It's a vape.
What type of vape?
It's a vape, so I can stop the
kind of cool.
Yeah, but...